What's up, guys? We're back with more Horizon Zero Dawn. Where I last left off, we just started looking for Ted Frizzo. We just made it up here. Let's get to it.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha Privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And we'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained! It can't be!
You know what I mean!
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth, but somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final fall has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I am speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
If you're so smart, why do you know so little after a lifetime scratching around in the dirt? It's not my fault you're bad at what you do. I came to these ruins looking for Elizabeth Sobek, not because of the things she did centuries ago, but because people are trying to kill me right now, today. I've got bigger problems to deal with than your crap.
Congratulations. You just graduated from whining to throwing a temper tantrum. I'm sure Elizabeth would be proud. You need to get a grip on yourself and start thinking straight. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
You're insufferable, you know that? Let's get on with this. Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asuram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners will be well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secret. Gonna need this. That's their alarm signal.
Don't move the dark!
Keep them off it.
Got a problem! Get the signal going!
Take a prisoner's fire. you got anything better to do?
Oh, nope, I'm going away.
Machines are alert. Picking up another signal. I must be closing in on the signal. I guess I can't blame you for that. I'm in the clear. Right out here.
I'm not sure where the focus is in that location.
Don't shoot the charger!
You can't handle on your own. Get it on.
Thanks. They're inside, too.
Locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fountains.
Another day in the life.
Battle. Frozen in ice.
Whose body is that?
We put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds. Hey, I think that's enough time for soap.
Are you getting this, Silence? Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, it doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run up to it.
What was this?
This was before Kalmar.
Furnishings were.
And projections were a lot worse for the East.
How'd they ever
for 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some
metal,
coastal
though.
Burg to.
Guess they were used to it. Just one dead. Maybe the war chiefs from Red light. Guess that means no power. Haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Useful information.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
Oh, and we have one too. There's another.
Hey,
y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature's poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Press 2. One more. Okay, that did it. Sounds like that did it. I'm all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons. my turn.
Got you located. Where?
I'll find a use for you. Eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. It looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? Keep that for later.
What the? Oh.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Yeah. We're saving this for another video. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.